Hi everybody, my name is Asahina. Welcome to back to my channel. How are you guys doing today? So I know I took a long time to upload. There was a lot of stuff going on in my personal life. I went to LA for a couple days for my birthday, and I was hanging out with my friends also, and also I was hanging out with my man as well. So like, you know, I was all over the place, but I'm back, back to my normal schedule, working and then uploading when I'm not working, which my work schedule is all over the place now because I did get promoted. So it's gonna be a lot more like, I guess not harder, but like my video recording schedule has changed a little bit since they need me a lot more now for work. So I'm gonna still be doing reaction videos. I'm not gonna stop doing them because I actually really do love recording for YouTube and doing reaction videos for you guys, and also just talking to you guys and getting to know you guys more in the comment sections, because like we all enjoy something like equal. So it's just great to talk to somebody who enjoys the same thing like that you enjoy too. So I just love that too. But now with that out of the way, it's back to SV19. And I saw yesterday that they uploaded like a, not a vertical version, but like a selfie version of A-Love or A-Love. And I want to react to it. I had other videos in store that I wanted to react to, which I'm going to react to, of course, because I already have the videos downloaded and I already planned on reacting to the other videos. But this one caught my attention. I was like, I need to react to this. I need to see this because I know they're going to be really cute. And I know it's going to kill me. And I know I'm going to get like, you know, my reactions are like, I don't know, you guys really like my reactions. I don't know why. I'm pretty weird. I have no idea why. I'm a weird person. I don't know. I thought y'all would think I'm weird. Like, this girl's fucking weird. Like, what's wrong with her? But like, I guess you guys really enjoy that about me. But thank you so much for continuing to watch my videos. But we're gonna react to the selfie version of A-Love. And if you want to see my reaction, just continue watching. Alright. So let's go. I have the video pulled up. Let me put the brightness up. I need to see everything. And let me put the volume up so I can hear too. There we go. All right, here we go, guys. Oh boy, here it goes. It starts. Okay, they have the subtitles for this. This is cute. I can't with Ken. I really can't. Yes, Josh. Yes, Justin. I want more of this. I really like the like selfie versions or vertical versions of the artists singing the songs. Who's over here in the back taking that selfie? You can tell they had fun doing this. I just gotta keep a smile on my face. I can't. Yes, you better wrap this, Josh. You better wrap it up, Josh.
What?
Not like that. Not like that. Not like that. Oh. That sounded bad. I'm gonna edit that out. I didn't mean that. Y'all are like, wait, sis, what are you talking about? Wrap it up. I didn't mean it like that. Goodness gracious, Ken, we need to have a talk, Ken. We need to have a talk. You can't sit there like that. It's just his demeanor. It's Ken's demeanor. is very, very just, like, the way that he carries himself. He's just, I like swag. Y'all know that about me already, that I'm a swaggy type of chick. Like, I like guys with swag, and he just has it. He has it. He's just like, that's how he acts. I do too. Oh, okay, strong man. Still is strong. Did they record this all in like one day? I just want to know. Like, were they all in the same room? See, I saw Stell in the corner with the phone. I guess they all recorded it in the same rooms. I just want to know how the recording process was for this. I missed them so much. Like, I just missed recording videos. I missed so much of, like, doing things like this. It was just, I don't know, like, it felt like while I was doing what I was doing, you know, living my life and whatever like that, like, something still felt like it was missing, because I didn't really have time to sit there and listen to music, because I was always doing something. And then, like, when I finally did, like, it just felt good to listen to, like, SB19 again, to listen to, like, CL again, to listen to Z Girls and Z Boys again, because you know how I have, like, a playlist where I play, or not where I play, but where I listen to, like, the songs that I like, and, like, it just feels good, and it really feels good to jump back into just SB19 in general, because I almost forgot how talented they were, but I'm back, and I'm just like, now I remember why I love these boys so much. And you guys have been keeping me updated on Twitter. Like, thank you guys so much for keeping me updated on Twitter, because when I'm not able to, you know, look at my phone and I'm like working, whatever like that, I have you guys to always let me know what is going on and everything. So it's awesome, and I'm really grateful for that, and I love you guys for that. But this was a really, really, really cute video. I want more videos like these. Like these. A little acting aloof, singing the song, having fun. And, you know, they seem like, honestly, I feel like they seem more happy when they're doing videos like these than when they're actually recording the music videos. Because, you know, when you're recording an actual music video, it's a little bit stressful because, you know, there's takes that you have to do, and then, you know, you have to look a certain way. And then this, you're just like, I get to just do whatever the heck I want. I get to be me. I get to be who I am. It's when, you know, these are just more genuine. These are, like, literally how the boys act. I'm getting to know more about SB19 the more that I watch their videos, and the more that I watch, like, their interviews, and, like, I guess, like I said again, like, stuff like these. Well, if you guys liked this video, thank you so much for watching, and also hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, and if you have any other videos that you guys want me to react to, just comment down below, and if I like the video, or no, and if I like the comment, I'm going to react to it, okay? Thank you so much for watching. I love you guys. Bye.